What's going on YouTube? This your boy TMF checking in for another Witcher 3 video. Last video we kind of got seen a lot of cutscenes, and we finally figured out what the Emperor wanted us to do. He wanted us to find his daughter Ciri. That's the same little girl that was training with us in that flashback at the very first scene in Witcher 3, where she's back, she's older, and he wants us to find her. So now we're in Velen to go meet up with a spy. So with no further delay, let's get started. So let's go. I see a lot of enemies down here.
Hey there.
Okay, they're just dogs. They're dead. That reminds me, I think we grew a level throughout them cutscenes. So let's see. Yeah, I got some points. Where do I want to put them? I'm putting on fast attack. Oops. Now I got more spaces over here. Oh wait. Definitely want that. All right. So now I got more health. So let's go. They got hanging bodies everywhere. I'm gonna go back and get back on the road.
Come on, Roach.
We got a notice board. I think this might be a quest. Let me get that too. What are these quests I got now? A level 7. You know what? I'm just on level 4, so I'm gonna stay in my lane. Maybe when I get to level 5, I'll do it. Let's see what this is.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, fine, I'll do it.
All right, I'll take care of it.
this will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Let's take this quest, though. Whoa.
Now for a shot of Igni. Slow now.
Oh no, I thought I saw something red for a second.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
We got one more body, pal.
Let's go. Not so fast, Roach. Shit, one star line.
It ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the eternal fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium grade fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect, but the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroying the evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
So you want... You want me to finish his dirty work. Alright, we finally made it to him.
Have you completed your task?
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive and pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you, for all time, exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Dead man! Dead man!
Lost your nerve?
Woohoo! I'll take the loot. I thought the other place was bad off. This place is pretty bad too.
Come on.
Yeah, I thought I had some bombs. Oh.
Let me out, Lloyd Baker. He's around here somewhere. There's gotta be.
Oh. That was easy. Alright, I got the key. Let's go free this guy, this cage. Let's see. Alright. Let's continue on where we're supposed to be going.
The storm, damn it.
Another quest.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Here. Be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
I wish I could get money.
Slow now.
I wish I could have gave him both food and corns, but
slow now. Whoa.
Alright, we finally here.
Looking for a man, goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
Way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper Vodka.
Who's this? In?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
We share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
Is it just me, or is that none of your fucking business?
I must be hearing things.
You ain't. He meant to insult. I'll have to kill him then.
I was really trying not to.
Round behind! How damn it!
Lost your nerve?
Come on, let's stay.
I'm finishing him with style.
Have you any idea what the Baron will do when he learns of this butchery? The village! He'll tear it apart before anyone can say it was some wandering mutant done it. An iron fist he's got.
Where's Hendrik?
You deaf? Understand what I'm saying? Baron won't let this stand.
Calm down. Your Baron's no idiot. Seriously doubt he'll think you locals cut his men down with farming implements. Now where's Hendrik?
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning and saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, innkeep.
Go out the back. More of the Baron's men in the village.
No need to worry about me.
I'd rather you not make any more trouble for yourself, for us both.
To end this. Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Be whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them.
So I'm really annoyed because I cannot finish my flip. So I'm not sure.
Oh, wow.
I know not what happened there, save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed, then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. Here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they went off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you.
I think this is a perfect place to stop the video. Once again, if you have not already subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. We have plenty of content from Madden, the NBA 2K, Final Fantasy 15. We even got new games that developers sent us to test, try, and review for you guys. So if you ain't subscribed, please subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a like. We got plenty more Witcher videos coming up. I'm going to play this all the way through to the end. So, if you have any comments, please leave them down below about how we can make the gameplay better, any kind of hints and stuff. Like I said, this is my first time playing a Witcher game, so I'm pretty much a novice at this. Also, check out other videos. With that said, I'm TMF, and I'm checking out. Y'all stay blessed.